Now look at example 26. In this example, some students are surveyed in a school. We suppose that is universal set 400 in which some students are surveyed. When students are surveyed, some students taking apple juice. A is the set of students who take apple juice and B is the set of students taking orange juice. Now this is given to you, n a is equal to 100 and b is equal to 150 and n a intersection b is equal to 75. You have to find out those students who have neither taking apple juice nor taking orange juice. कि ऐसे students को आपको find out करना है sets को जिन्होंने ना तो apple juice लिया हो ना ही orange juice लिया हो. So that is equal to n a complement intersection b complement. If A is the set of students taking apple juice, then A complement represents those students who have not taken apple juice and B dash represent those students who have not taken orange juice. So an A intersection, A complement intersection B complement, by De Morgan's law, we know that is equal to an A union B ka complement. That is complement of an A union B. And we know how we find out complement, U minus that particular subset. So complement of A union B is equal to NU minus N A union B. NU minus N A union B, using the identity N A union B is equal to N A plus N B minus N A intersection B. Now substituting the given values, NU is 400, N A is equal to 100, N B 150 and N A intersection B is 75. Solving this, we find answer 225. So there are 225 students who have not taken apple juice or orange juice. In previous examples, we have taken all the students in class as A union B because each students either play cricket or football. But in this example, there are some students who have neither taken apple juice nor taken orange juice. Means kuch bhi nahi liya, na to juice, apple juice hi liya, na orange juice liya. To yahan par hum total students jo survey kiye gaye, use N, use A union B nahi le sakte, kyunki A union B already humko given bhi hai. गिवन तो नहीं है लेकिन हाँ क्योंकि ऑलरेडी डाटा गिवन है भाई, एन ए हमें गिवन है, एन बी गिवन है, एन ए इंटरसेक्शन बी गिवन है, तो इसकी हेल्प से हम ऑलरेडी आपका एन ए यूनियन बी फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं. तो इसलिए इस सवाल में ध्यान रखना है कि जो स्टूडेंट सर्वे हैं वो आपका यूनिवर्सल सेट है, ना कि ए यूनियन बी है. ए यूनियन बी तब होता जब हर एक स्टूडेंट से या तो एप्पल जूस ले रहा होता या ऑरेंज जूस ले रहा होता, लेकिन यहाँ बहुत से स्टूडेंट्स ऐसे भी हैं जो ना तो एप्पल जूस ले रहे हैं ना ही आपका ऑरेंज जूस ले रहे हैं. तो आप इस बात का ध्यान रखेंगे. आई होप. थैंक यू.